Hi, my name is Anshu, and today we are talking about Bhutan. One of the five things that you should definitely do in Bhutan is try the local cuisine. Wherever you go, there's this one dish that you will keep finding everywhere called Emma Dashi, which is basically their local cheese with a lot of chilies. So it's very spicy and yet very comforting. Number two, if you're into hiking and trekking, do try this trek from Thimphu to Paro. It's a 5 to 7 day trek, but it will put you in contact with nature like nothing else in Bhutan. Bhutan is a very green, very peaceful country, and this trek will give you the right experience. Number three, try and go up this hill to see Tiger's Nest, which is a very delicately perched monastery on top of a hill on the side of a cliff. Again, a great view, a great trek for everyone to do. Number four, there's this city, Punakha, which was the earlier capital of Bhutan before Thimphu. And there's a nice fortress over there. If you go and see, you can get a glimpse of how past life was in Bhutan. Number five, one of the things that I did when I was in Bhutan was to actually take a flight back from Paro to come back to India. The special thing about this flight is that when you're on the flight, on the right hand side, you will get to see the Himalayan range and you will get to see Mount Everest. That is the view like nothing else. And once you're passing, the captain will announce, and you look out of the window, you see the world's highest peak out there. It's really a special feeling. All in all, Bhutan is a great place for summer vacations with your family, because unlike your regular holidays of shopping malls and, you know, entertainment parks, this is one place where your entire family can connect with nature. 106.4 Magic G-Lay Sanaa.